send the guy to come and be Captain Sablehost to another man.
I remember one of the stories that DLC told me was, he said this kind of sort of explained Shug's kind of mentality a little bit. He was saying how Shug was a big kid. He used to tell stories about pissing off the Lost players' legs in the shower and thought it was just the funniest shit in the world.
Yeah. I do a live stream once a week on this website called Bomb First. And I'm trying to explain to people, everybody thinks Shug's a big boy. Shug's not a bull. Shug thinks he's a comedian.
That's what it is.
Funny. And stuff that's funny to him is not funny to most. And all he's trying to do is a comedian. And it takes a while for you to learn. But he wasn't trying to bully you, he was trying to make fun of you.
But he's a big 300-pound guy that you're kind of intimidated by. So.
Exactly.
Okay. Okay. So you were Shug. Your dad was Dr. PD. And then you went on to become, I guess, a sheriff?
That was later.
Later, okay.
That's later.
Okay, so your dad is Dr. PD. Part of the day. Death row starts to form.
Okay.
Does Shug have an
answer
to
that? Has worked for him, like a Mark Anderson. Two guys that you interviewed before, Brennan and Ladd.
Yeah.
These are guys that he kind of took up under his wings and trained him his way of doing law enforcement as far as getting intelligence. See, back in the early 90s, right after the riots and all of that, part of that, cops believed in kicking ass to the names. They went into this community policing and getting information.